down in Newport, then Lord, Lord, you been listening. And if you up in Dayton, then you better hear me out. And if you downtown on Maine, then listen to what I say, 'cause everybody out there, all right, it's time for City Nights. Woo-hoo. Down in the Queen City, we got rock and roll. And downtown in the Queen City, we got the blues. And if you wanna swing, then come on and do that thing. Oh, everybody out there, all right, it's time for City Nights.
Yeah, oh, Friday night, City Nights. We are live on the air, and yeah. I got my girl back in the seat.
Yes, I'm so happy to be back again.
What's up?
Yeah,
I'm your boy, Mr. B-Love, and
I'm Miss Jessica Bloom.
And welcome to City Nights. Hi, Jess. How you been, girl?
Good. Busy, as always. You know.
Movie star.
I'm trying, you know.
We can never forget. Hey, Jess logs in. Jess has a lot of movies that she does.
Yeah.
And she, I'm lucky. I got a nice little co-host that, you know, she do some major, major stuff out in the community. You know, I'm waiting on her to bring me back, you know, some auditions. I keep saying,
yeah.
I'll be the first brother to die. I don't care. I die first.
He's ridiculous.
I'm serious. I could be in a scary movie. I can handle that.
We're in it to the end.
We're in it.
Yeah.
We are coming up on our 10-year anniversary.
That's insane.
I know.
Are you kidding me?
Me and Jess been doing this for 10 years.
I feel so old now.
Wow.
How did that happen?
Hey, we got...
I'm like a fine wine, though.
We got a good combination. We had Sam Hill first, you know.
Yes!
And Sam, we miss you.
I miss Sam.
Yeah, I love it. I love his special appearances. I like when he shows up.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, he started with you.
Yeah.
And he was my mentor. He was a guy that brought me in. I love you, Sam. Thank you for hooking me up with Jess. You know, we've been, that's my dial right now.
Yes!
But tonight, we got a hot, hot group on. Let's talk about the group.
Abby and Evan.
Oh, yes. Man.
Excited.
They are a hot, hot group.
We got some youngsters tonight.
We got some youngsters. We're going to see how you pluck that guitar.
Uh-huh.
We're going to tell the people about your Facebook check-in. You checking in with me. I'm live on Facebook.
Yeah.
Thank you for checking in. You know, Be Love to Boast. And citynightstv.com. You know, you can always go there and check us out live on Facebook. But with no further ado, we're not going to get too much into details. Stick around. We got some more details for you later in the show.
Yeah.
Let's get on with Abby and Evan.
You gotta bleed to know that you're alive and have a soul. But it takes someone to come around, show you how. She's a tear in my heart. I'm alive. She's a tear in my heart. I'm on fire. She's a tear in my heart. Take me higher than I've ever been. The songs on the radio are okay. And music is your face, and it takes a song to come around, show you how. She's a tear in my heart. I'm alive. She's a tear in my heart. I'm on fire. She's a tear in my heart. Take me higher than I've ever been. Than I've ever been. Sleep in my car rider the whole time, but that's okay, I'll just avoid the hole so you sleep fine. I'm driving here, I sit, 'cause ain't my government for not using my taxes to fill holes with more cement. You fell asleep in my car, I drove the whole time, but that's okay, I'll just avoid the hole so you sleep fine. I'm driving here, I sit, 'cause ain't my government for not using my taxes to fill. Sometimes you gotta bleed to know, oh, that you're alive and have a soul. Oh, oh. But it takes someone to come around, show you how. She's a tear in my heart. I'm alive. She's a tear in my heart. I'm on fire. She's a tear in my heart. Take me higher than I've ever. farther than I've ever been.
Woo! Yeah.
Is she the one you've been waiting for? Is she the one? Is she the one you've been dreaming of? Is she the one? I'm tired of staying up all night with you on my mind. Still I'm laying here, yeah I'm laying in the shirt you used to like. No, I shouldn't mind.
Welcome back, guys, to another fabulous Friday here at City Nights. We have Evan and Abby here, but before we kick over to them, I know we had been talking about my movie stuff, so I'm going to get a little dig in. You guys go and check out Angel Movie on Facebook. We premiered July 21st in Lexington at the Lyric Theater. I am the killer, so be careful. Gets a little crazy in there. But yeah, I want you guys to go check it out. Come walk the red carpet with us. We have a special surprise at the beginning. So, yes. So, with no further ado, I'm going to kick it on over to B. And here is Evan and Abby.
Woo! I'm sitting here with Abby and Evan. Nice to have y'all here. I met Evan last week. It was a pleasure having you here. Hey, so you guys look like you're in high school.
We are in high school.
Yep, yeah.
I am a sophomore.
I'm a senior.
Where you go to school at?
Simon Kenton High School.
Ooh. Also Simon Kenton.
Ooh. Yeah. I done did some stuff over at Simon Kenton. I love it over there. It's a pretty cool school.
It's all right.
Yeah, it's all right.
It's pretty all right.
It's all right. It's all right. How'd you guys hook up?
We were in
the Beast.
Yeah.
We were in a musical together. How many years ago was that? Like four years ago?
4 years
About
ago.
4 years ago. And we weren't really friends at that point.
He thinks I hated him back then.
I still think you do. We kind of became friends through that. And I had Abby's mom as a teacher for the last couple of years. And she told us that since we're both very gifted musicians, that we should use that and really get together and find something that would be really special. So
that's, so you have mom's approval.
Yeah, absolutely.
She's our momager.
Yeah, momager.
Yep.
You guys look like you'd probably be a good couple.
Mm-mm.
We don't get enough of that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's very passionately and none of that.
Hey, some of the most powerful couples in music business are, you know.
We're too much like brother and sister at this point. It would just be really
gross. Awkward.
I cringe thinking about it, so I'd rather not.
Gross.
But not like
gross kissing Abby. Gross kissing Evan. Ew. Hey, so how you guys come up with your concept of music?
So we really decided to start off covering a lot of songs that a lot of popular bands have written and played. To really get ourselves out there and have people figure out who we are through the things that we like and kind of form a fan base through the songs that we enjoy and then push out the things that we create as a duo.
So dig, dudes. We're glad to have dudes and dudettes. We're glad to have you actually on focused and, you know, showcased here at City Nights. We're going to let you get back to your music.
Thank you.
More from Abby and Evan.
Thanks.
Do I look wrong? I see the shadows on my face. People have told me I don't look the same. Maybe I lost weight. I'm playing hooky with the best of the best. Put my heart out my chest so that you can see it too. Walking the long road, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live the death of a bachelor? My heart is going to burst. Alone at at a table for two, and I just wanna be served. And when you think of me, am I the best you've ever had? Share one more drink with me, smile even though you're sad. I'm walking the long road, watching the sky fall. The lace in your dress tangles my neck. How do I live the death of a bachelor? Oh, oh, oh. Letting the water fall. The death of a bachelor. Oh, oh, oh. Seems so fitting for happy ever after. Ooh, how could I ask for more? Lifetime of laughter at the expense of the death of a bachelor.
Bodies.
I know. And they're young.
I know.
They're so young.
I could not do one thing that they are doing. I'm like a dog howling, as we all know when I sing.
You know,
I can't play the guitar.
I'm not a drummer. I'm not a guitar player. But
so,
I can't play the
good
flute.
Good job.
I can't play the flute. I can't play the trumpet. I can't play the saxophone. I can move my fingers and I can blow. Whew. I can't. You know, I can't get it off.
Anyways.
Hey, you know, I was in part of the band at school, you know?
Yeah.
You know, shout out to, speaking of school, we got some of our guys checking in. I want to take time to thank the Facebook people for checking in. Like Owen, Julie, thank you for checking in. Tracy, Perry, Stacy, thank you for checking in. Chris Shields, thank you. Andrew. Hey, Andrew has a new restaurant opening up down in Dayton, Kentucky. You guys should check it out. It's Crispy and Waffle. I think that's what it is. He got a lot of people checking in. So check that out. Check out our website. It'll be more details there. We'll get it on some kind of way. Isaac, thank you for checking in. Donna, thank you for checking in. Patty, thank you for checking in. And, of course, you know, happy birthday to my daughter. It was her birthday. Malayla, I can never forget you. Thank you so much for being a part of Daddy's life. And we had such a great time on your birthday.
That's
but
terrible.
This was the first live show. So happy birthday, Malayla.
Happy birthday.
For more, check out our website, citynightstv.com.
Yes.
You can check us out, see live shows there. You can get in contact with me and Jess. You can also tell Jason if you're a group. What you actually, you know, you can send us some music and have us check you out and possibly get you a shot on the show. We are looking for summer, late summer. Is that right, Jason? Late summer?
Yeah.
Late summer acts. So please get your information in, get your time booked. We look forward to having you.
Yep. I want to send a shout out to Pete and Amy Scalia. Congratulations on your new baby, Nico.
Nico!
Yes, it's their third baby.
I
and
love
everybody
babies.
Knows Pete. He was one of the OGs here starting it out. So I just want to say he is beautiful and congratulations, guys. It's so wonderful to have another beautiful little Italian face. Yay!
Oh, congratulations to CM. He became our new master control guy. He controls, and Matt, we love you too. Thank you, guy, for holding us down each and every Friday night right here on City Nights. I love you, kids. Daddy's coming home soon. See y'all in a little bit. Jess, anything else you want to go with, close out the show?
No, not really. I think we covered it all. I'm excited to get back to Abby and Evan and
Oh, you can catch me at the Radisson tomorrow for Andrew's pop-up birthday bash. It's going down at the Radisson. I will be there in the building. Yep. It's got after the comedy show. I ain't going to tell y'all who's going to be in the city because we don't own them rights. But, you know, it's somebody big that's going to be in the city. Love and peace. We'll see y'all next Friday.
I know who it is. I want to go.
I want to go too.
All right. Anyways, love you guys.
Love and peace. Back to Abby and Evan.
Bye.
See you next week.
She had some trouble with herself. He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else. I drove 4 miles and miles and wound up at your door. I've had you so many times, but somehow I want more. I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. For a girl with a broken smile, ask her if she wants to stay a while. It doesn't matter anymore. It's not always rainbows and butterflies. It's compromise and moves us along. My heart is full and my door's always open. You'll come anytime you want. I don't mind. Every time she falls, yeah. Tap on my window and knock on my door. I wanna make you feel beautiful.
Finally, I can see you crystal clear. So-
the dark. The scars of your love remind me of, but they keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you had my heart inside of your hand, and you played it to the beat. I have no story to be told, but I've heard one on you, and I'm gonna make it happen.